One thing led to another, and I looked up, and I was working for U46, and the director of the program like showed up like, oh man, hey, man, congratulations. You know, you've been with us for 5 years. And I'm like, 5 years? And everybody's like, congrats, man, good job, you did so well. And I'm like, man, I gotta go.
Enters a room, he wishes to keep his chin up, to carry with him a continental smile and a heart that lifts the floor like a splintering brass chorus of drums and saxophones, Quest and Coltrane marching to Gettysburg at my feet with shotgun improvs that grow and rock steady, playing like a humble bass line for the beautiful, the gorgeous shootouts that ring out throughout old Chicago jazz clubs and smoky New Orleans hallways. He's a man.
Day after the show, first show, man, it was a success. Thank you guys for coming out. I just want to appreciate everybody. You know, appreciate y'all for coming out and supporting.